What's up, everybody? Once again, welcome back to the Salt Lake City Police Department vlog. My name is Matt, and today, if you didn't figure it out from the intro, we are going to be going out and checking out our canine unit. I'm pretty excited to see what they have in store for us, so let's head on out.
All right, so we're here with Officer Tomlinson and Officer Clausen. How's it going, fellas?
Good, how are you?
Good, so what are we going to be doing today?
So we're going to take you out, put you in a suit, do some pursuit bites, and do some what we call call-offs, and then we'll do some basic obedience. Just kind of show you how our basic day goes with training and getting the dogs warmed up for the work day.
Not going to lie, I'm a little nervous about the suit.
You'll be all right, man.
So this is Rocco. He's a three-year-old Belgian Malinois. That's Huck. He's one of our bloodhounds. So before every shift, we like to warm him up, let him have some play time. Do some basic obedience and just kind of get him overall welcome to the shift, you know, get him ready to work. They're dogs too, so they need to have plenty of time to play. And even though this looks like a lot of play, even though it's a lot of play, there's still some foundation building while we're doing it. So as you can see right now, he won't go to get the ball unless I tell him to. Bruce, take it, pop. Here! Cover. No, cover. Take it! So he listens, he gets rewarded with the ball again. Just a little foundation building. Obedience in them, warm them up.
That's awesome.
They love routine, they love to play. They're working dogs, but they need time to play and relax too. Ow. What? Cover.
Whoa.
Oh boy. Put him up for a little bit and then get you in the suit.
All right. Get me in the suit.
Okay, so right off the bat, Detective Roper here, we're gonna send the most vicious, nastiest dog we have on him to warm him up. So just a heads up, if you fall, which you will, he's gonna knock you over like crazy. Duck your head, just to be safe. Okay, and then hide your hands, okay?
Okay.
And then, what we're gonna do something special though. We're gonna do a canine door deployment, which means I'm gonna hit a button on my door, it's gonna pop out, and as soon as that door opens, he already knows what to do. He's gonna come looking for you.
Okay.
Full speed. Remember how he was chasing that ball, how fast he was going?
Great, fantastic.
He's coming at, just stand there, you know, for the first one, you'll be all right, okay?
Okay.
All right. Remember, don't be scared, okay? It's the most vicious dog we have.
Hey, stop! Get on the ground! Badger, come! Hit! Badger!
So what do you think about our most vicious dog that we have?
I'm kind of worried about our canine program right now.
Hi, buddy!
Okay. Get out of this thing. We're gonna go film a track next. Stay tuned for that. I'm tired. That's a lot of work.
Okay.
All right, so now we're gonna be running a track with one of our canine units, bloodhounds. Or do you call them just hounds? I don't even know. It's a bloodhound. And that is how it's done. All right, so we're out at the next training site. The dogs are gonna be running a couple of narcotic sniffs or narcotic tracks where they're gonna be looking for different placed dope packs. And they're packs that are scented with different narcotic flavors. So they'll be running through that, and then they're gonna run on the obstacle course behind me, and we're gonna get a look at how well they do. So the dope was in locker 5. That was awesome.
So you can see there's 12 of our training aids.
Yep.
So they have
stuff. Awesome. Yeah, he's already looking.
Whoa.
Okay, so we're now out at another one of the buildings that our department uses for training. Our SWAT team uses it to practice building clearing. And here in a second, we're gonna see how the canine unit, how our canine handlers use it to train their dogs to find people inside of buildings. So let's check it out.
You're in the building, police department. You're gonna search the building with a police dog. Call out, identify yourself, the dog will not be used.
You're the building, it's your final warning. Call now, you may get bit. Forward.
Okay, so while we were in the middle of some training, call came out where a vehicle that was involved in a robbery was located. The occupants bailed out. So the canines were called out to try and track down the suspects that bailed out. So we're gonna follow them and see if we can locate these suspects. Where? South?
Where's this one yet? Up this
one. No, sorry. After the location,
please.
Got a car. He said they're between two semis. He's got his flashlight on.
So that was a successful track. The suspect was located by one of the department's bloodhounds, hiding in between a bunch of semis. So good job. All right, guys, so we've had a pretty interesting day, at least interesting for me. So tell us a little bit about your squad and about the dogs.
We have 7 canines altogether on our squad. And 5 of those are patrol dogs. The other 2 are what we call tracking bloodhounds. They're a single purpose dog. So our patrol dogs are dual purpose, which way they'll search for narcotics and they'll also search for people. And then our bloodhounds will only search for people. So that's the difference between a single purpose and a dual purpose dog.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because we had the hound out earlier doing a track.
Huckleberry, and then on that track we did tonight, we're Officer Johnson found the lady who ran from the stolen vehicle.
Yeah.
That was T-Bone.
So a lot of training goes into these dogs, as we found out today. So pretty much every single day you guys are training, right?
Yeah, the benefit of being a canine in Salt Lake is that we're a full-time canine squad. So a lot of other agencies, some smaller agencies, their officers are patrol officer with a canine. We're just full-time canine squad, so all we do is canine work. So that's a huge benefit for us to get our dogs to the best that they can be to reach their full potential.
Yeah, I didn't realize that as much goes into these dogs as it does. I learned a lot today. All right, well, thanks for having me along, guys. We appreciate it. I'm sure that our viewers also appreciate it. So we're gonna wrap things up for the day. So please remember to like, share, and subscribe, and we will see you on the next one.